Fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And we have action from the decisive game of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the Lions versus the Elite.
Well, Derek, they've had some good days, but they've also put in some poor displays throughout these finals. They just need to show more consistency going forward, starting with today.
Jean-Vigneur Bellegarde. Forward thrust from Payet now. That didn't go as a plan in the end. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Paolo Maldini plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Dimitri Payet in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Thomas Brolin. And the starting 11 for the Elite. Alisson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal scoring threat. Lionel Messi! A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. So the ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be. Sofiane Boufal, great opportunity. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Sandro Tonali. Benassa. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Brolin. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Superb block. Not much time to make up his mind. Sofiane Boufal. Sofiane Amrabat. Mendy has it. Claudio Marchisio. Neymar. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Benassa. Dimitri Payet with it. Wonderful chance! A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Benassa. I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Mendy. And it's with Amrabat. Virgil van Dijk. Giroud. And there to intervene. A wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Mendy. Sofiane Amrabat. Attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Thomas Brolin. Plenty of support here. Possession one. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Mendy. Neymar. On to Messi. And threading it forward. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Bergard. Lionel Messi. And he might be through here. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Well, under those circumstances, any referee would really be put to the test. And in this case, Cooking Stewart.
Well, it's a difficult decision, but I'm with the ref here. No red card for me.
And he takes it on, and the keeper throws himself at the ball. Eric Bailly. Jean-Victor Bellegarde. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Neymar. Mendy has it. Fikayo Tomori. And it's with Amrabat. This looks promising from the elite. Lionel Messi. Pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Javier Zanetti. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And away they go again. The first half struggles for the Lions were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it in this half? Messi. Maldini. Bailly. Dimitri Payet with it. Clean challenge. Lionel Messi. Well, he's given us away. Virgil van Dijk. And on to Marquisio. Sofiane Boupal. Lionel Messi. And nicely parried away.
Well, that save just about fits him in this. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Sofiane Amrabat. Boupal. To take it away. Bergard. Benassa. Dimitri Payet with it. Jean-Victor Bergard. Messi. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Brolin. Well, they stop them in their tracks. Neymar. And it's with Amrabat. Fikayo Tomori. Sofiane Amrabat. Boupal. And on to Marquisio. Lionel Messi. Top class defending. Payet. And on to Bromming. Takes aim. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Oh, pull from the keeper. Oh, good vision. Pass. Claudio Marchisio. Now Mo Salah. Well, the elite moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Messi! And danger still. Maldini. Sandro Tonali. Now with Hakimi. The right place to cut out the pass. Mo Salah. Van Dijk with it. They've regained possession. Just 10 minutes remaining here.
Well, just listen to this noise. How could you not be inspired by that?
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And Neymar losing possession a bit easily. Dalglish now. Hakimi. Bergkamp. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Can he put them in front? He's foiled them on his own. A well-timed pass, and Neymar must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
Van Perisic. Zanetti. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. There didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Giroud. That is that. After 90 minutes, they are level and extra time is... Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Jean-Victor Bengal. Now with Messi. Just cutting off the supply. Salah. Maria now. Sandro Tonali. Messi. The textbook interception. Could go ahead. What an important piece of defending. Messi. And this time the run, sadly, that's offside. Mendy. Now with Marchisio. Mendy has it. Messi. Salah. Half-time in the dying end. Well, it proved decisive here. That's it, half-time in extra. And away they go again. Second period of extra time has commenced.
Con il numero 10, Lionel Messi. Dentro con il numero 16, Jonathan Ikoné.
Might be a chance here. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Sofyan Amrabat. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition.